To add an item to your course menu, click the plus sign in the upper left. We're going to go through each option. For Create Content Area, I'm going to show you a content area that's already on the menu, titled Information. A content area is an empty folder of sorts within which you can build content, such as an item, a file, or a URL. You can also deploy assessments such as tests or assignments, or add interactive tools such as discussion boards and journals. Create Blank Page would be a perfect place to put your syllabus. This will make a single HTML-coded file, which will display text, images, links, etc., just like a website. But don't worry, Blackboard will do all the coding for you. You just type here, or you can copy-paste from a document on your computer, and then use the features of the What You See Is What You Get editor to add formatting. We'll cover this editor in depth in another video. For now, I'm just going to click Submit. Going to take us back into edit mode. When you create a blank page, it's going to take you out of edit mode, but just go ahead and go back in up to the plus sign and then create tool link. This will establish a link to a specific tool area and display all the items therein. For example, if I select journals, all the journals that have been created in this course and all the journals I create in the future are going to appear here under this tool link. Next, we have Create External Link. This is particularly useful for directing students to important websites that are outside of Blackboard, those that are of particular interest or import, or which they will need to access all semester long. This would be an excellent place to put a link to the campus help desk, or perhaps to your own instructor biography website. For now, I'm just going to create a link to Google. Once created, I can decide whether this link opens inside the course, as it's set to now, or if it opens in a new window. Create Module Page is next. A module page is what you see here on the page I've called Notifications. Each box or module provides some form of live updated information, such as announcements, my tasks, or to-do items. You can add or delete modules from these pages to suit your course. Create Subheader allows you to type a title to help organize information on your course menu. I'm going to type Course Information and move this up to the top. Next, I can create Course Content. And communication tools. These subheaders are not clickable, but they help give structure to the menu. Lastly, Create Divider is another organizational tool. It provides a simple, solid line which you can place between items on your course menu. Sometimes it isn't easy to classify all your links with subheaders, but dividers provide organization and structure quickly and easily.